With another video. Oh my gosh, y'all, I look a fucking mess. I feel like I haven't vlogged in such a long time, and I'm sorry, y'all, I really am. Today is, I believe it is June 8th, which is crazy. Y'all, I look a fucking mess. Y'all see my lashes? A hot mess. So this is gonna be like a maintenance vlog. Get ready for me for June. Well, yeah, that, but get ready with me for Pride next weekend. I've never been to Pride. It's on the 15th, and Juneteenth after that. So, what's on the agenda today? I will be getting my feet done. It is 9:26 in the morning. My nail shop that I always go to get my pedicure, they open at 10. So, I'm going to leave out at, like, 9:50 because that's how close they are. Because they be opening up the doors like 9:50 sometimes, 9:55. So hopefully Sina can do my pedi. If she cannot, then I'm just going to come back next Friday because I get off super early next Friday. And yeah, so y'all, I get my lashes done next Friday. They need to be done bad. My eyebrows, everything, hair, all that. Nails, these nails are so cute. I got so many compliments on here, but it's time, like, everything's gonna get done in this vlog, wax, all that. I'm debating if I can't get my feet done today, then I'll most likely get a wax because I need it and I'm scared. I'm so fucking scared. And I think I'm going to this European wax center because they're like literally right there, like literally like 7-8 minutes away. So I go there. I probably go tomorrow or today, I don't know. But my family, my dad's side of the family, we're having a cookout today. And it's gonna be family that I see all the time. And they see me at my best and worst. And right now I'm looking my worst, y'all. But my skin is clearing up so much. Little dark spots as y'all can see, but it's clearing up. Acting, all that. But I miss you guys so much. Like, I gotta do a updated. I never did one, but I should do like a Q&A and stuff. Like, or a life update. I'm talking about Q&A. But I got my Lululemon. Hold on, I'm about to show y'all. Hold on, I'm gonna sit you guys up on here and then show y'all. Hold on. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys the pieces I got from Lululemon. And we're going to go back on Friday because me and my grandma, we're going out to eat. And Lululemon's right near, probably like 5 minutes away from the place we want to eat. So we're going to go back because I want to get some more stuff. But as y'all can see, Lululemon. So the top, I got a size 2. Hold on, let me make sure. Yeah, I got a size 2, as y'all can see, in the top. Because I'm really like small up top. And I'm not big. Like, I got on a scale, y'all. I'm going to show y'all. I am 118 pounds. And then the shorts. I love how this fit. I love this color. But I want the pink one, too. I got a size 4 in the top. I just know me. So, I think I'm going to get the sports bra, too. And I'm definitely going to wear this to my hair appointment next week. My hair appointment is next Saturday. So, yep. So, like I said, y'all, I'm going to go try to get a pedicure by Sina. I only want her to do my pedicure. She's been doing my pedicure since middle school. And I just like her doing it. sometimes she tried to throw me off to her husband, and he's so sweet, but I don't like when he does my pedicures. I want her and her only to do it. So I'm gonna do that, and then if she can't do it today, because sometimes she has a plan where she'll be like, oh, I can't do it, then I'm just going to just go book an appointment with her during the weekday, or just come on Friday and get my feet done. On the weekends, I'm like this, y'all. I like going when places first open. I don't like when it's a lot of people. During a weekday, it's fine because people be at work. If I'm off, I'm off on weekends, but if I request a day off and I have some time to go get like maintenance done, I'm gonna do it. And I don't care if it's like in the evening. But on weekends, majority of a lot of people are off on weekends, so it'd be packed, and I don't like that. Like, when I say it'd be packed, y'all, it'd be nowhere to sit. It's just too much, and I don't like it. It just causes too much anxiety. I don't like shopping with a lot of people. That's why I get on my grandma a lot, because she'd be like, I want to go early, and then her early is like 2, 3, 4 when it's packed as fuck, and I hate that. And that's my dad's mom. But growing up, mom's mom, she's still like this. Like, if she takes me shopping or we go shopping, if the store opens at 9, we're going to be there at 8:20, and we're going to wait until the store's open. She's been like that since I was in middle, like, young. Like, young as fuck. She just likes going. And I am the same way as her, because my grandma has really bad anxiety, too, and I do, too. Yeah, y'all, so I was supposed to go to the gym this morning. I woke up, y'all. I woke up at like 5:30 something. Got in the shower, got dressed and all that other stuff. And I cannot find the shit I needed to leave for the gym. Y'all know when I found it? Like 10, 15 minutes ago. I'm not going to the gym. I like when to go when they first open. Especially on a weekend. So now I'm just going to work out at home. Y'all know I got a treadmill and all the other stuff. But I wanted to get on the Stairmaster and stuff like that. So I'm just going to go tomorrow morning to the gym. Make sure I got everything in my bag. So, yeah. And then, like I said, we're having a cookout today. My dad's side of the family. So I'll show you guys a little bit of that. I cannot wait. I'm not eating all day just to get that cookout food, y'all. I'm already losing a lot of weight because I just got on a scale. I'm 118 pounds. And it's so crazy to me because the beginning of this year, like January, I was getting super thick. I was like literally close to, I never been that big, close to like 130 almost. And now I'm 118. So I told y'all I was not playing. I was very consistent during the winter months. So, and still consistent. So, I think, yeah, when I get back home, I'm going to work out for, like, 30 minutes. Or skip today and just do tomorrow. Because I worked out yesterday, the day before yesterday, and the day before yesterday. So, you know what? A rest day will be good. And plus, I'm going to be eating the stuff and then burn the calories off tomorrow. But, yeah, y'all, I'm about to be leaving now so I can head to the nail shop now. And then I'll vlog when I get there.
People are so quiet in here.
Well, y'all gonna be getting packed. You gonna be packed real soon. A lot of people gonna be coming. Oh God. Okay, y'all. So it is 12:31. Y'all seen I got a pedicure. My toes look so good. Cena always does good. So now I'm considering on getting my top belly button re-pierced. And I think I'm just going to do it. So y'all, which is mind-blowing to me. Okay, so freshman year of high school, my grandma took me to go to Body Jewel to get my belly button pierced. I got my top and bottom belly button pierced. And my belly button ring just kept falling out, especially the one on top. And I wasn't able to get it back in. Like, I left it out for like a week or two, and I wasn't able to get it back in. Probably even longer, like 3 weeks. So then I went to the piercing place I always go to, like right by my house. And the guy was like, it's closed. So you'll have to come back in July, let it heal a little longer, and then we can re-pierce it. And I just didn't want to feel like getting the repairs because my bottom belly button, it took piercing, took, it was quick as fuck to heal. But the top took years, y'all. Years. And that's what's kind of scaring me because I don't feel like going through all that again. So that's why I've been like really stalling for over a year. Like it's about to be coming up on a year. Or has it been? Oh my gosh, it's been a year. So that's why I've really been stalling because I'm super scared. Like, oh my gosh. Like, if you know, you know. Like, it takes a while. Like, literally, it took, I would say, probably like 2.5 years to like fully heal. So that's what scares me. Like, you know, of course, I'm gonna clean it. So I was cleaning it every day and it still was taking a long time to heal. So I'm going to take you guys with me. I'm going to go get some money out the bank because they like to charge you like an extra like $5 or $10 fee for using your car. So I'm just going to go to Huntington because it's right by my house, get some money out, and then go get a piercing. So I'm going to bring you guys with me. I'm going to bring my tripod too.
You all ready?
Yes, I'm scared.
It's all good. It'll just be a quick little bit.
All right, y'all, so I just made it to get my eyebrows threaded, but I'm not gonna record it here because I think it's packed. I don't know. We'll see. All right, y'all, so I know I look a freaking mess, but some of my packages came and my outfit from what I'm wearing tomorrow came. Y'all, I would start my period today. And the outfit I got is like green and white. I don't know. But my sandals came to match my outfit. I got my fan. I got it for like my lash appointment. My lash appointment right now is $4.55. And my lash appointment is at $5.50. It's like literally like 7-8 minutes away from me. So y'all see I'm watching Kaya in the back. I love her. And then one of my dad's Father's Day gifts came. Y'all see how I'm vlogging for Father's Day, but Mother's Day I ain't vlogging. I did a lot for Mother's Day. I really cashed out. But my brother said he wanted this, like this note for your nose cleaner or something like that. And this is the brand my brother told me to get. So that's what I got. Y'all see I got my eyebrows threaded and she cut me right here. Eyebrows, they were free. She kept apologizing. I was like, it's okay, but she kept apologizing. And then I got this brand from, it's called Montana West Ride and Shine. It's the purse to match my outfit tomorrow. And then one of the black dresses I ordered, I just don't like it, so I'm gonna return it. This is cute though. This is so freaking cute. Let's see how big this is. This is probably gonna fit too much. Make sure I need to fit some pads in here. Cause yes, I do still wear pads. Lip gloss, wallet. This is gonna definitely fit my wallet, my lip gloss. But this is so cute. Ugh, I love this. This is real cute. Ugh, y'all, now I don't wanna be out there too long. I don't like being facing my period. I literally got my period gonna start at least. I'm gonna put everything back in the box. I thought my period was gonna start at least on Sunday. I was hoping, I was praying like at least start on Sunday, and it started today. And I've been a real bitch this week, like a really bitch, like a bitch. And I knew my period was coming, so yeah. And I got a pimple. Y'all see that pimple? These two pimples. Annoying. But yeah, y'all. I'm gonna take my nails off on Sunday because I get my nails done next week. And I'm gonna include that in a vlog because I'm gonna do something next weekend as well. So y'all, I'm really gonna record and I'm not playing. I'll show you guys my lashes when they're done.
Okay. I'm so good. Jasmine, these are so cute. Go like this. Ooh, okay. Ain't nobody.
I'm so fucking
good.
Okay,
okay.
I'm so fucking drunk.
Hold on. Get it sexy.
Oh, you gotta go pick the bunny puppy.
All right.
Keep it right back.
Okay.
Don't do nothing crazy.
I'm not.
Okay. Don't draw, man.
I'm not. Y'all, I'm just vlogging. Y'all, I'm so fucked up. I'm drunk. Just fucked, but out here.
I'm not a guinea pig. Top of every lady.